Hello, I am Spiros Kolivas, and on behalf of my colleague Stefanos Nikiforos, I will present to you our research paper entitled "Role of the Teacher Training and the New Technologies in the Design of Innovative Educational Projects in Greece." Aim of our research: investigation of the views of the primary educational teachers in Greece regarding the necessity 1. of their training in new teaching methods. 2. of use of new technologies in the development of innovative educational projects. Previous research mainly focused on the 1. cognitive skills of the teachers. 2. factors preventing implementation of innovative educational projects. Contribution. Results contribute on the designing of effective teacher training. Our methods. We used mixed method analysis, quantitative questionnaire, qualitative focus group. Quantitative research sample, urban areas, primary school teachers in Greece, population of teachers were 180. Sampling includes 35 teachers of 5 different schools, 62.9% females and 37.1% males. Qualitative research sample participants, variation in gender, school size, experience and academic degree. Sample consisted of 6 primary school teachers, 2 females and 2 males. Results. Most of the teachers were enough or very well informed about innovation in education. About training innovative teaching methods, had 28.6% no training, despite 40% had attended seminars. Information through seminars helped teachers very much to implement innovative educational projects. 85.8%. Innovative educational methods moderately integrated in schools, 57.1%. Moderate information in schools about the necessity of innovative educational programs, 51.4%. Application of new technologies particularly contribute to the implementation of innovative projects, 91.4%. The vast majority of the teachers, 97.2% involvement of specialized scientists in their training on innovation educational projects necessary. There were not any significant gender differences in teachers' views. Conclusions. We conclude that creation and development of a modern effective school assumes understanding basic concepts such as innovation. Understanding the need of innovative educational project implementation and the adoption of alternative teaching methods in everyday teaching practice are the driving forces in order for the school to offer a pleasant and interesting learning environment, where the role of the student will be central of the learning process. Thank you.